Hey guys, I am enjoying some pastries at, see the little B there? Bentley. And next to me, good stuff. You know you have croissants, right? But then when it's almond croissant, it's different. When it's almond croissant with custard, it's even better. And what are those? Look at all that. See, the thing is, a lot of people who can't afford Bentleys will tell me things like, you know, the regular BMW Mercedes people, okay, one day you might, but when they haven't, they don't understand. They go like, oh, resale value. Yeah, right. Look at this. Oops. You know why is that loud? Before I even go in, this is real piano black. Not the regular piano black you get in your German cars. Listen to it. Why is it called piano black? Because it's made of wood. And with so many layers of liquor of finishing that you no longer can see the wood grain. And that's what they use to make pianos, and hence piano black. Not plastics that attract a ton of static. Real piano black, not a lot of dust, because it's wood, it's not plastic. Anyway, this is the little kit. Like a condensed, technically is, it's just for sophistication, it's just fun, right? Mulliner, when it's a Bentley and it's a Mulliner, you know there is something special about it, something that is unique to other Bentleys. Look at that. And the thinnest stone I've ever seen. You will see the grains on top. See that? It's actually a slice of stone. Real, huh? Whether it's granite or whatever, I'm not an expert in this, but feels good. So these are the kind of options you can. You can even get tweed, you know, the traditional British tweed as your inlays. And it's a multitude of options. These are common now, right? Exquisite. Yeah, so you can touch and feel them. No, that's what they use to finish the... These are not easy to make, huh? Right, the black part is not paint. It isn't. Why am I showing you all this? Imagine this is your template for your home renovation or choosing your sofa at home. When you're settling into your place, you bought a house and you want to start renovating, and you're choosing through the different templates, colors and all that from your interior designer. Now, your 8,000 square foot, 15,000 square foot house, when you go through all this, when you do all this, and then when it's done, how much does it cost? 2 million? Couple of million? Probably. And can you get any resale money back for your renovation? Absolute none. But they're worth it. Why? Because your time, the time that you exist in this planet, is only once, all right? and these people understand, I am only living through 43 to 49 once, or from 47 to 52 once. I'm making the best of it, just like drinking some fine liquor. You know, there are 100,000 ringgit liquors, 200,000 ringgit liquors. Why do they drink it? Because we only live once. And hence, there are people who knows what they are doing, what they are getting, why they get it. Right? And today I'm here with a series of Mulliner products from Bentley. Right, this is the Flying Spur Mulliner, the Continental GT Mulliner, and the Extended Wheelbase Bentayga Mulliner. Now, this is the first time where under the Mulliner range, where the V8 engine is introduced. All this while, if it were a Mulliner, it will be the W12. All right. Currently, they still have one more W12 Bentayga Speed available, if you're interested. But it's going to be gone for good, alright? They will go all out with their V8, because this is a great engine anyway. Now, the special things with Mulliner, of course, there are some certain special stuff. Of course, it has to be emblazoned here, and then with the diamond patterns, unique wheels, special finishing under the Mulliner brand. And look at these headlights. Every single time you see a Bentley, you just have to be amazed and awed by the intricate headlights. And then the grills are also different, very unique. They are not asymmetrical, very unique. Almost all of them with their immediate diagonal ones are different, so it gives a very unique, I mean, from the camera, they look the same, but if you look at them in detail, they are all different. Very special, very, very special. The grills, the finishing, they're all different. Side mirror covers, right? And of course, the stitching as well is unique. Look at that, and that's Mulliner for you. Obviously, when you're ordering yours, you can choose whatever inlays you want, you can choose whatever color combination you want. But if it falls under the Mulliner range, you will see this. Alright? Oh, the smell of leather is just beautiful. Alright, Mulliner. That's where the heritage lies. It's in crew, handcrafted by Bentley Motors. Which car maker would metal polish the edges of their seat rails? Bentley. They are finished in a different manner. Okay. Yep. So that's why, you know, you have to understand, people who buy Bentleys, right, it's not like they care. They know about, you know, whatever resale or whatnot, but to them, if I want to be in the best place to spend my time, to have the most intricately finished interior, this is just such a place. It's nice. Of course, I haven't gone through all the settings and all that. But here, it's lovely. Now look at that, the way it falls, the way it drops. You know, for you to touch up your makeup and all that. It's just super nice. There's a little screen here, you can go about. Metal knobs. Superb. Look at that. Look at the hinge. Oh, and the lights. And this leather clad. Polished metal everywhere. This is properly exquisite. So nice. Great. This is finished in leather, but you can also op it in wood. Super nice. That's just the Flying Spur. Very good looking four-door sedan. Yeah, so nice. Let's go check out the other two, which is the Continental, a very unique dark shade of brown. Also a lovely combo. Look at the diamond stitches, the patterns, different threads being used, and the perfect stitching, perfect finishing. Real piano black. The carpets, oh my god, look at that, that is so intricate. Beautifully finished. Beautifully finished. The leather, the clock with the Mulliner word there. It's just brilliant. You know what, you can spec these dials in gold color switches as well. And who makes as nice a switch as Bentley's? See? So if you want to make the best of your time sitting in a car, no other better place than being a Bentley Mulliner, I would say. I'm gonna go straight for the rear seats because this is the long wheelbase, or they call it extended wheelbase. Look at that. I am 6 foot or 5'11", 180 cm. I'm not 6 foot, I'm 5'11". And my feet is size 11.5. Look at the space I have. Oh, so nice. Just love the details that they do in their cars. And that is one huge door, man. The door is huge. Name sound system, very nice. And it's just so comfortable. Oh. Oh, look at that. USB-C, everywhere is leather. Every surface that you see is leather. There's no plastics. Okay, there's plastic. I found it. I found some. But other than that, I don't think... Oh, I like the color combo. The front part with cream white leather, surface polished aluminium there. And look at the clock on the flying bee that forms the aircon vent. That is such an intricately designed detail. That's beautiful. That is beautiful. The way that is done, very, very classy. Yeah. Dark chocolate, brown leather, and piano black wood, and cream color leather inlays. Beautiful. Subtle and classy. Oh, there's a little bit here. Very nice. These are for your iPad holders and all that. That's the cutest, tiniest little tray. So cute. But look at the hinge. Just look at the hinge. Beautiful. Beautiful. Large boot. That's the cover. Nicely finished in leather. Very nice. So this is the front part, front compartment. Pedals. Do come here and check it out. These three cars are nicely spec, and I thought it's white at first, but it's like a cream color. Very, very nice, very matching of the leather. Unique grille as well. That's the Bentayga extended wheelbase Mulliner, Continental GT Mulliner, and the Flying Spur Mulliner. Of course, it's Bentley. You can spec whichever way you like, and come here and check them out. Some of them are sold, some of them are not yet. But yeah, go ahead. Alright. lovely. And that's the corner where they put everything here and can check all these out. Alright, do come over to Bentley at Kuala Lumpur.